Hello there, people of the internet. It's Tuesday. Can you say hello there, people of the internet?
Say I'm cranky, people of the internet.
Say probably because I have a wedgie.
Yeah, she's definitely like, she went and had a growth spurt like last week or two or something. She was just wearing that onesie like a week or two ago.
You're cute,
and now
Rev.
It's fine width-wise, it's just height-wise.
So I had to stop at Target on my way home from work, and when I was checking out, the guy was like, hey, if you go to the Pizza Hut, you know, all the Targets have that Pizza Hut like built in. He was like, if you go over there and show him your red card, you'll get free popcorn. And I was like, sweet, I'm going to get me some free popcorn. So I did, and it's really good, super, super salty, which is how I like it. But like, I had to stop eating it and drink a bunch of water just because it was so salty. Can you put that back, please?
Can you put it back? We're not running away. Open it back.
Rev
brought that one over today and opened it.
Did she?
And then continued to eat out of it.
Oh my goodness, child.
You're getting too big.
Apple.
No, you are Rev. Apple. Daisy wants to play with her bone.
We're outside and Daisy literally just jumped up into the water table. Oh my goodness, she's laying down in it. Great. You put the apple in there, huh? Daisy, are you stuck? Or did you lay down by her choice? Are you stuck? There you go. This dog's crazy. Yep, and she is totally laying down by choice. You're ridiculous.
Zary, are you having fun? You're so happy, huh? Rev's eating some more dinner. And Ariana is too. Did some chicken on the grill. Just diced chicken, you know, like we used to do it. Okay, so I gotta tell you, today at work, I was walking out of the bathroom, and here, sweetheart, can you hold this? I open the door and I step out, and there's a lady coming around, like walking right in front of the door to go to the women's bathroom, and she's like, ah! And I was just like, excuse me, and just walked by. But she was like so extremely flustered and like frightened by the fact that I walked out of the bathroom. I felt kind of bad, but at the same time I was like, that's pretty funny. Oh.
I walked out of the bathroom and there was a toddler falling behind me every time. Because when you're a mom, bathroom breaks are very rarely ever by yourself anymore. Unless they're napping. Even Ryan can't go to the bathroom without Revlon trying to break in.
Mm-hmm. Sit it.
Oh, lots. That was a good one.
Plots. Sit it. Plots. Sit it. Plots. Sit it. Sit it. Plots. Sit up. Plots. Sit up.
I think Harry might be feeling a little left out over there. Hey, Harry, what you doing over there? What you doing? Are you hanging out?
Hi.
Are you saying hi to her? She's just like staring.
Look at that drill.
Come on, talk to me. Hi. Hi.
Yeah.
Hi. Hey. Hi. Hi. Say hi. Say hi. Give me a little giggle. Giggle, giggle, giggle. You gonna talk? Are you gonna giggle? So here's the deal, guys. I don't know when you'll see this, but it's currently July 26th. This morning, for those of you guys who've been following both my pregnancies, you know I get this really weird like heat rash that randomly appears during my pregnancies, and it like itches really bad. Well, I got one this morning, and then I was like, holy crap, I only ever get these when I'm pregnant. So what does this mean?
for those of you guys that missed that vlog or are newer, just happened upon this video, I am on a copper IUD, meaning I should not be getting pregnant. I have a 4-month-old and I have a 18-month-old. So, and almost 4-month-old. She's not even 4 months old yet. So I'm gonna go take a test and not gonna lie, we're hoping obviously that I am not pregnant. We just had a baby. We believe every baby is a blessing, but definitely not expecting one this soon. So. Yes. Should we go take a test, Levi? It is the evening, but the test insists, like this one says specifically, that you do not need to take it in the morning because it looks for other stuff too. Other types of the pregnancy hormone, I don't know. But I'm gonna go take that now.
See what it says.
I think that's a negative.
Yeah.
Yes! Yes!
Again, it's not that we don't want another child. We just don't want another child right now. If it happened that she was pregnant, we'd be blessed. I mean, obviously, it's a child, and a child is a blessing.
To
come to terms with it.
Not come to terms with it, but like
prepare for it.
Yeah, to be like we'd be like, oh, you know, we're gonna have another baby. That's a blessing. Like we feel blessed about that. But take a while before we're like, yeah, 3 kids, we got this.
Yeah.
No, I'd be like, 3 kids, I don't got this.
Because obviously we've talked about, like, we want to adopt and everything, but we aren't really planning on having any more biological kids.
Yeah.
So it's so just like
it's
a,
not even like it's in the future. It's like, we're not doing
like
it.
Like, this isn't planned. But hey, if that's what happens, that's what happens. And we will love that child just as much as we love Rev and Erily.
Definitely.
On that note, it's a good thing we're pleased with these results so far.
So with that, we are going to end the vlog.
We kind of forgot about ending the vlog.
Yeah, Ryan had to go to our leadership business tonight, and I was editing, and then he got home, and we just went on to our normal, like, watching Netflix, and then I was like, oh, we shouldn't be watching this. We need to finish the vlog and I need to edit. So, yes, it was an abrupt turn. 1 minute we're trying to find out if I'm pregnant, and the next we're ending the vlog. As we said, we are happy that we are not expecting another baby. Because right now is not the right time. And, like, another thing I don't want to worry about is, like, obviously, as soon as you're, like, worried about some kind of medical thing, the first thing you do is you Google. And so I don't know how true it is, but it's saying, like, if you get pregnant with an IUD while the IUD's in, there's a 50% chance of miscarriage, and even after the IUD's taken out, if you get pregnant while on an IUD, there's a 25% chance of miscarriage or, like, loss of baby, like, the entire pregnancy. And I don't want to worry about that the entire time. That's just not something that you want to think about, obviously. Mm-hmm. So, no more flatter babies at this point in time. Sorry for any of you guys that may be a little disappointed. We just had a baby, okay? We already have gotten a couple people that have been like, so when's the next baby? Like, those that aren't.
Really?
Haven't, yeah, we haven't seen those comments.
Apparently not.
Yeah, from people that obviously don't realize, like, we're adopting.
So, yesterday's question of the day was, do you take baths? On very rare occasions. I mean, sometimes it is nice just to sit there in the nice warm water. It's like, oh, that's so relaxing. But it not often.
It always sounds relaxing to me. And then as soon as I get in, I'm like, okay, what do I do now? I'm just sitting here.
Yeah, you're supposed to just sit
there
and enjoy
it. I know you're supposed
to,
like, read, or even you could just be on your phone or something like that. But it's just boring. You can just sitting there.
So long as you don't drop your phone.
Yes.
Or your book.
Yes. But usually I only take baths when, like, I've been super stressed or something like that. Like, really stressed.
You know what? I'm gonna go take a bath right now.
Are you stressed?
No.
Oh,
I'm
okay.
Just kidding.
I was gonna say, what are you stressed about?
I'm tired.
Yes,
though.
You are tired. Today's question of the day.
How much sleep do you get on average per night?
That's a good question. What is your average amount of sleep per night?
We'll see how many people are similar to me or similar to her.
What do you mean?
Because, like, in hours of sleep.
Oh, okay. Pretty sure we get, like, the same amount of sleep.
Yeah, with you waking up for children, I never wake up.
Yeah. Okay. So leave your answer down in the comments below. Make sure you give a big thumbs up if you enjoyed this video.
Hit that subscribe button if you're new, and as always, we will see your wonderful faces tomorrow. Bye.
With God as my witness, never had it so good. Jumping in slow. Fires, it's a dry wood. Started up with nothing, now it's cold, and it's all on you.
It's gonna make your water yellow. It's gonna look like your penis.